you unplugged. Look, I gotta take a moment right now, cause I didn't ever think I'll be back on this channel talking to you guys. But you know what? We back, baby. And this time, we back bigger and better. We ain't playing games this time. I'm telling you, we got some performances, interviews from some of the hottest artists in the game, old school and new. But I won't be trying to you unplugged if we don't start off with a legend. This man here has been killing the game for 2 decades. Some of you weren't even born when he was doing grime sets, bro. Listen, if she don't know about this brother, she's too young for you, bro. But let me give you a hint for those who might not understand what I'm trying to say. Don't let me get serious. If you ain't guessed it already, it's the big man himself, the legend, Maxwell D. Let's get it.
Yo. What you say, Channel U Reunion? Let's go, man. It's your boy MD right about now. Channel Reunion against all odds 2020. What you saying? This one's called Day One. Big up Armour Birmingham crew. Big up Wyatt. Ronnie Loco. Yes. Bobby Noodles. How we do this? Check me. Here goes the intro. 90s baby. Old school. Plimsolls. I got that bedrock flow. So man, I get Barney. Call me Fred Flintstone. I got my name on the streets, but I tryna take my soul like the film Dark Crystal. And we need more balance every day, cause this lockdown thing is mental. Gather up, gather up. Pretty girls, gather up, gather up. Rude boys, gather up, gather up. Six in a group, but I still pattern up. 10K fines, I'ma scare my donnies. Them broke nouns can't stop my money, nah. So they're acting funny. Call the fence for your bagger. Respect to my dear ones. Feel on my scent for my dear ones. Lick my first check with my dear ones. Rock my first bank with my dear ones. Rip my first bird with my dear ones. Rock my first shop with my dear ones. And I lie to me, I tell some of you for ill up on me dogs from day one. Life's never easy. Man get to the same field with envy. You bought a brand new Benz, but you still hate me. All that pee and you still watch me. All that love and you're still empty. A man can have less than you and you're still greedy, Lord. Try to stay far from them with them dirty heart and a bad energy. Woo! Respect to my dear ones. Feel on my scent for my dear ones. Lick my first shop with my dear ones. Rock my first bird with my dear ones. Rock my first bank with my dear ones. Bust my first shop with my dear ones. And I lie me, I tell something up here, look on my dog's room. Top C Federer. Tell us with the ring chance regular. Vision blurry, get a new camera. 20 on the wrist, that's a like feature. I ain't really here for the likes and views. Getting money over day, that's a hustler's mood. Shout to my queen, making very big moves. With no hype on the gram, cause we got to live through. What? Respect to my dear ones. Feel up my sin for my dear ones. Lick my first check with my dear ones. Rock my first bank with my dear ones. Write my first bird with my dear ones. Bust my first shop with my dear ones. And I lie me, I tell some of you for yell up on my dogs from day one. Respect to my dear ones. Feel up my sin for my dear ones. Lick my best check with my dear ones. Rock my first bank with my dear ones. Write my first bird with my dear ones. Bust my first shop with my dear ones. And I lie me, I tell some of you for yell up on my dogs from day one. Yeah, it's Channel U Reunion, and you know, we're going to take them back to 20 years right now, yeah? The original, in the blue corner, weighing at 500 pounds, you have the Ranger, you know why? Don't let me get serious. Tell them a joke for my night, cause MCs get capped. Don't let me get serious. I want me ting with Abgo, rat-a-tat-tat. Don't let me get serious. Tell them a joke for my night, cause MCs get capped. Don't let me get serious. I want me ting with Abgo, rat-a-tat-tat. And it goes, kicking the door with the lyrics galore. If you wanna test rude boys, are you sure? Pick up the mic, now skull and get more. Way too much, what you bargain for? Coming in the piss, I'm what the girls want more. Chap on the mic, I'm what the girls want more. Rape on the mic, I'm what the girls want more. Dip on the decks, I know you're hardcore. Serious. They never joke for my night, cause MCs get capped. Don't let me get serious. I want me ting with Amgo, rat-a-tat-tat. Don't let me get serious. They never joke for my night, cause MCs get capped. Don't let me get serious. I want me ting with Amgo, rat-a-tat-tat. And it goes.
OD, what are you telling me, my brother? So listen, you just smashed your performance. So talk to us. What's coming? What's going on, man? What are you working on?
So at the moment, we just released Series 2020. Obviously, basically bringing in a whole new, like with some new talent as well. Obviously, it's a soundtrack for Against All Odds grime movie. And yeah, basically, I just performed a new song called Day One as well. And I'm just here, just like contributing to the UK and giving the best I can. Obviously, I've been around for a very long time. So with me, I've just been doing a lot of things behind the scenes and in front of the scenes. So obviously now it's time to step up again and just show, you know, like just with some maturity, you know, I've grown up a lot of life journey, spiritual journey and stuff like that. So here I am to come and show love, because Channel U was like one of our like big outlets, and we used to drop a lot of videos on Channel U. So it can only come back and show love and, you know, just basically promoting UK music in a way where like we're paying homage to all the people that's come out back in the day that put a lot of contribution into grime and to what we do. So it's only, you know, right that we, Nikki and Femi and everybody shine the light on them. So yeah, man, here, against all odds, you know what time it is. You got to check it out. And Sirius 2020 is out right now. So.
Hey, listen, hang tight, Max OD, man. That performance there was lit. But hear what I'm saying. Like I told you already, this is Channel U Unplugged. This is Channel U 2020. We ain't playing no games, yeah? We're getting bigger and better each time. So the next performer we got coming on right now, yeah? Listen, this guy signed to Idris Elba. I'm talking Idris, The Wire. I'm talking String of Bell, them things there, bro. I told you we ain't playing games. So listen, hang tight, man, like Shay Lingo. He's gonna come smash the stage for us, man. Let's get it.
I already know who I can't trust. They've been trying to cover their tracks. I smell it in the air like, how you figure that? Call it a. I've tried and I've really been. Now I know who I can't break. When they're hungry and he wants. How you figure that? Yo, niggas have been out trying to dull my senses. I've been on a mind in my own dimension. It don't really matter about the money, you know, it's star. You can never tap into the zone I've entered. Breathing, cleansing. Forward with the fire that I load my pen with. They can never fathom all the bones I'm bending. Trying to feed the family and all my brethren. Healing, pensive. So I let it leak, they're defensive. Everything I needed for my whole life, restless. Should I really have me on the ropes like wrestling? Bleeding. Stressing, rookie niggas really trying to troll my mentions. Loyalty around me that I don't mind testing. But you know, like questions, call it a hunch. I already know who I can't trust. They've been trying to cover their tracks. I smell it in the air like musk. How you figure that? Call it a hunch. I've tried and I've really been tested. Now I know who I can't break bread with. When they're hungry, anyone's lunch. How you figure that?
If I trust you when you burn me, you're not hungry, you're just thirsty. Let my guard down and you hurt me.
How they keep on coming around, hugging the cloud. When I look them dead in the eyes, bugging them out. Couple of my brothers in jail, we're ducking the trial. I ain't never giving details, I'm shutting them down. But nobody know to trust, they're running them out. Trying to figure out where I'm at, up in the cloud. Labels have been looking at artists, I'm not a cow. Trying to stay inside of my lane, you're not allowed. You're exactly the type of person I've been getting cautious around. I'm talking aloud, I can put the paint on your face. We have a clown, pretty nigga stay in the way. You're a shook on the ground. You could get a hay in the day or I'm pulling around. I was just defending myself, what are you talking about? I ain't gonna threaten my health, forcing a smile. I can put a fake in the air when I'm walking around.
Call it a hunch, I already know who I can't trust. They've been trying to cover their tracks. I smell it in the air like musk. How you figure that? Call it a hunch. I've tried and I've really been tested. Now I know who I can't break bread with. When they're hungry, anyone's lunch. How you figure that?
If I trust you when you burn me, you're not hungry, you're just thirsty. Let my guard down when you hurt me. Then you fight up.
Everybody heal in their own way. Whether that look like flying or drowning. They wanna drink from the fountain. The youth, I'm a youth getting drinks with a fountain. Too regal, they better come crown him. Too sick, don't want medicine from the same teaspoon. Even staring at clout when I'm selective when sharing these powers. And I'm protected, your energy's crowded. I'm lazy, and it take more energy frowning. Plus, I just came back from the mountain. And my pineal glands never clouded. Too many clowns with paint and red noses all around them. Fake don't mix too well with a yak. I'm sipping on prowess.
Call it a hunch. I already know who I can't trust. They've been trying to cover their tracks. I smell it in the air like musk.
How you figure that?
Call it a hunch. I've tried and I've really been tested. Now I know who I can't break bread with. When they're hungry, anyone's lunch.
How you figure that? Call it a hunch. I already know who I can't trust. They've been trying to cover their tracks. I smell it in the air like musk. How you figure that? Call it a hunch. I've tried and I've really been tested. Now I know who I can't break bread with. When they're hungry, anyone's lunch. How you figure that?
My brother Shay Lee.
My brother AJ, you know.
Come on.
Serious.
Listen, hey, you just smashed your performance.
Love, bro.
Like,
thank you, bro.
Listen, before we even start, man, don't know the history, bro. Like, we actually went to school together,
facts.
My brother. They don't know the
facts.
History. That's my dog from
facts.
Early, bro. I'm
early
proud of what you're doing, my bro. Like, talk
thank
to us,
you,
bro.
My bro.
Obviously, I see you got the deal with Idris. How did that come about, man? Talk to us, man, for the people that don't know.
Well, the woman, obviously, Idris owns the label and founded the label. The woman that runs the label is called Rachel Prager. She used to be Baby Blue. And Yeah, so basically, like, she just, I think we toured last year, and we played Jazz Cafe, and then I had a song in Top Boy, Same Energy. And off the back of that, she's like kind of checked out my stuff, hit me up, said, and sent me a DM and just said, yo, like, what you're doing is wild. Can we talk about next year in the future? And rah, rah, rah. I was like, yeah, of course, like anyone else, you get me? There was quite a few people hitting me up at that time, you get me? But when she said, yeah, I'm like, I'm head of Idris's label, da-na-na-na-na, I was like, that's a man of integrity, you get me? Like, that would be mad to like be a part of that family there. And you get me, see how that helps me grow in that. So conversations happened, obviously, and they sorted out what they needed to sort out. And then, yeah, man, just here we are. Do you know what
rest
I'm saying?
Is history.
So, yeah, man. So we obviously now I've worked on and finished and released my debut album, The Worst Generation.
Sick.
Came out on the 23rd of October. So you get me? Please go stream that out. Check that out. Support your boy. And yeah, we've just done a lot since. We released my block in February. Justice for Julian Cole. He had a police brutality situation and he's currently paralyzed for the rest of his life. So, and he hasn't seen justice yet. You get me? It's been 7 years. So Justice for Julian Cole every single time. And yeah, we dropped my block and then we dropped Black Ones with Getz. Features on the album, Getz, Rachel Chinariri, Sam Henshaw, Koji Radical on Dark Days, which was another single from that album. You get me? So it's 12 tracks. Go check it out. Keep up with your boy.
We're going to go to a quick break, but don't go anywhere, because if you do, you're going to miss out on all the exclusive madness I got coming for you lot next. But yeah, I'll catch you in a minute, man.
Get cap. Don't let me get serious. Oh, I'm betting where I've got rat-a-tat-a. Don't let me get serious. Don't let me drop for my Nike MCs get cap. Don't let me get serious. Oh, I'm betting where I've got rat-a-tat-a. And it goes.
What kind of things that you have? When I find out, don't expect me to stop. I'll come for the bees that he sack and come for all the food that he blocked. Better hand over the bag. Your boys don't want to see you shot. If I kick down the door to your flat, done off like your house in the spot. Clear all the things in the house. Clear all the things in the fridge. Smash all the plates in the rack. Clear all your kids' toys. Clear all your CD racks. Won't get none of your CDs back. Drag off your curtain rail for the walkie coffee. Hate DTV for the tan. Run up on stairs into rooms, flip the mattress and search for the cash. Make man look down the barrel of all mash. It's not worth your life, just cover up the scratch. It's too late to lock up the latch. I can smell the cold, just pull out the batch. I'm not here to crutch and relax. A drink you want here, just pull out the bags. Catch a punch out, guys. Guys tried hit me, I don't know why. Bats, bats ran straight in his eyes. They flew me, I was looking at the sky. Ha, now I have to go blind. That boy there, I'll say you're gonna die. Not bad, your mug don't kick your guy. When I slap man, you won't be alright. Catch man on the floor flying his kite. Run man down on the grass with a knife. Watching his friend his burst out of sight from afar. I can excuse him, his wife. When after man, let me draw for his life. Black boy and I got stains for tonight. These guys dead in the field of a night. I'm sick when I dream, I don't think of me twice. What do you know about the all-star par? Don't want to see man driving his car. Run, gang off the car and jumped out the car. Put the length to his car. I said, get out the car. I said, this ain't a part. I smashed the window, dragged man out the car. Drapes, get out the car. If you don't get out of the car, don't want to see man shooting the star. You better not dare me now. Don't care if you got friends in your car. Light up the whip and all your spars. Watch some of them roll out of the car. Run down the road, I'm chasing the far. Why didn't they comply for the start? Trying to hype up on the mic while I was playing my bars and I'm slap. Don't hype up on the mic. Kick. Now who here wants to fight? Strangle man with the microphone lead. Batsman's head with the side of the mic. Shouting my tricks and not taking it light. Drag man down to the floor at a spike. Have to punch up guys, guys tried hit me, I don't know why. Bats, bats went straight in his eyes. They flew me, I was looking at the sky. Oh, now I have to go blind. That boy there, I'll say you're gonna lie. Not bad, your mug don't beat your guy. When I slap man, you won't be alright. Catch man on the floor, flying his eye. Run man down on the grass with a knife. Watching his friends, his brush out of sight for a fall. I can excuse from his wife. Run after man, let me draw for his life. Black boy, now got stains of tonight. These guys dead in the field of a night. I'm sick when I dream, I don't think of it twice. Putting out links everywhere. Don't know we got the shotgun there. Fight man down from the side of the stairs. See man there trying to run over there. Run after man, chase man over there. Off the railings, care man off of there. Why? Straight over there, I looked off the side, now he's down there. So I jumped downstairs, now who wants to fuck around in here? Stay down, keep your head to the ground. Stand no shit off your head, top clear. No, it was a war last year. This year is kicking off right here. This year is kicking off right here. Stand no, we got the shotgun there. If I go, make me a mask. No one see who bite off the ting. Run after man and boy off the ting. Up the railings and boy off the ting. Why? Make me a mask. Run after man and run out the bush and boy off the ting. You're screaming, please don't boy off the ting. The punch out guys, guys tried to hit me, I don't know why. Patch went straight in his eye. They flew me, I was looking at the sky. Oh, now I have to go blind. That way they are saying you're gonna die. Not bad, your mug don't kick your guy. When I slap man, you won't be alright. Patch man on the full fly in his sky. Run man down on the grass for a knife. Watch till his friends, this burst out attack from afar. Like a deceit from his wife. Run after man, let me drop his life. When I point out, got things up tonight. These guys dead in the field of a night. I'm sick when I dream without food, I'll be twice. Are you fucking mad?
So listen, as you already know, Against All Odds is out today. But what's a movie without a soundtrack, without songs from the film? So let me tell you something. The next person we got coming on right now is Flo Dan. If you don't know about Flo Dan, you don't know grime, yeah? We got him doing a soundtrack from the film, Rude Boy, yeah? This is his track, Running Their Mouth. And if that weren't enough, he's also bringing through Ira to do their track, VIP. So you know what? It's starting to get mad, you don't understand the levels right now. Let's just get into that performance. Let the performance talk.
Be on my ones, I'm with a gang when I'm out. Weed smoke in my lungs, burning them out. Them man are some jokers, I ain't worried about. Don't care about them, running them out. Might be on my ones, I'm with a gang when I'm out. Weed smoke in my lungs, burning them out. Them man are some jokers, I ain't worried about.
Sounds of the sir.
Yo, talk is cheap, but one bag of chat can put you in there. Yeah, you was gassed last week, but shook when it came to collect. 1 minute, man, a bad man, next minute, man, a glad for the feds. Said they had smoke for the street, now look, man, I beg for the... Yo, what up to them? That flex ain't 10 out of 10. We play deaf when they look, man, I talk. Money when I board. This no time for the fool. Don't waste up your vocal cool. We'll never mention war. They kill them and never co-sign. Don't rise up the rusty for fuck we no more. Big mausoleum when they find out we're fronting. You can't get away with that talk no more around them. Running them out. Might be on my ones, or with a gang when I'm out. We smoke in my lungs, I'm burning them out. Them man are some jokers, I ain't worried about. Don't care about them, running them out. Might be on my ones, I'm with a gang when I'm out. We smoke in my lungs, burning them out. Jokers. Yo, know yourself in the dark, them there, don't bother hype up. You never been rough like that, so it's mad now you wanna act up. It must be the Zeus or the heady that you sip from the bad man cup. I tell you the truth, my youth, that's only gonna get you fucked up. Just keep your mouth shut. Man that push knife in the gut, get slapped in front of your slut. Salt for your wounds, peppered in front of your tomb. Mommy cry was you see her wrapped up. Half of the crud, I wouldn't wanna party with us. Couple old school warriors, Spartans with us. Killers from dark side party with us. Bumble while I got dead, them boy I got die for running them out. Might be on my ones, or with a gang when I'm out. We smoke in my lungs, I'm burning them out. Them man are some jokers, I ain't worried about. Them boy I got running them out. Might be on my ones, or with a gang when I'm out. We smoke in my lungs, I'm burning them out. Jokers, I ain't worried about. Done.
Idiot that.
By weed inside.
VIP. Yeah.
Lead at that. Weed inside. VIP. Man a bad man.
Hey, them tell me to stop sing bad man tune.
Run that.
Them tell me can't burn my weed inside.
Burn that.
Them tell me can't bring my gal in at the VIP.
Fuck that.
Man a bad man.
You hear that?
Them tell me to stop sing bad man tune.
Run that.
Them tell me can't burn my weed inside.
Burn that.
Them tell me can't bring my gal in at the VIP.
Fuck that.
Man a bad man.
You hear that? Rebellious.
Security telling us, Wally Padel in the belly nuts, weed and the coffee 10 of us.
Nasty.
Wally Padel in the party, now I make none of them party, some of them ratchet and some of them classy.
Typical.
Enough of them taking a man be a fool. Me and them boy in a cool, bad man we not follow no rule.
Unruly.
None of them boy can school me, now I make none of them fool me. Born and raised with the tooling. Them tell me to stop seeing bad man tune.
Run that.
Them say me can't burn my weed inside.
Burn that.
Them say me can't bring my girl in at the VIP.
Fuck that.
Man, I'm bad man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Listen.
Them tell me to stop sing bad man tune.
Run that.
Them say me can't burn my weed inside.
Burn that.
Them say me can't bring my girl in at the VIP.
Fuck that.
Man, I'm bad man.
Yo, listen. Yo, we roll up ready. We sky couple shots out the semi. Flex like machine gun telly. Military headgear, leather gloves ready. You're dead when big man turn up. So don't say a word, just shut up. Nobody make no loose talk. Got everything done by sunup. Yo, circle the ends anytime. We not make up in a broad daylight. Rise up from under the dirt like Saints and Adonis. I'm waiting a horror show. Sign, yeah, horror show. Run up on a pagan, never show. Them pussy never know it was a bad man thing. Yeah, big 4-5. Yeah, bad man tune. Run that.
Them say me can't burn my weed inside.
Burn that.
Them say me can't bring my gal in at the VIP.
Fuck that.
Man, I'm bad man.
You hear that?
Them say me stop sing bad man tune.
Run that.
Them say me can't burn my weed inside.
Burn that.
Them say me can't bring my girl inside the VIP.
Man,
I'm bad man.
Yo, roll up one up. Sometimes I wait till sun up. And if they wanna set a little ambush, we know that time for the fun up. Right. Back to the start, man, a man don't run. Cold, calm, weed out, bun up. Yeah, checked a bit angle. Still feels hot like summer. Yo, I am the big flow dan. Otherwise known as Mr. Sandman. Been a in a quicksand. In a trash camp, a microphone stand. Some boy get put fire upon your old group. Blaze up the gang. Liverpool gangs, the Liverpool dan, man. Get him a 16, man. We got rid of him left.
Voila! Rise, they take the thing, turn on. The kickback mat, so me have to use 2-1. 4-4 can't wall in a 1-1. Big like bomba clock cannon. Hey, why get fine in a war like Saddam? 2 shot him out like Alan. Sign to my stop like a 9 in a ballon. Boom up, it's a 4-pan and gallon. Out the war warming, man said catch out a road out there like a Darby. If a war me a starting, dog him running in the yard and boom up. Hey. When me send for the eagle, way better know to be evil. Gunshot straight in a beagle. Boy in the fly like evil, 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 evil can evil. Them tell me to stop sing bad man tune.
Run that.
Them say me can't burn my weed inside.
Burn that.
Them say me can't bring my girl in at the VIP.
Fuck that.
Man a bad man.
You hear that?
Them tell me to stop sing bad man tune.
Run that.
Them say me can't burn my weed inside.
Burn that.
Them say me can't bring my girl in at the VIP.
Fuck that.
Man a bad man.
Yo, goodbye. Level.
Channel you. Fa-la-la-la. Boobas.
Yes, man. Right now, legendary status. Yeah, Flo Dan, what are you telling me, man?
I don't know what I'm telling you, but it's I've always wanted to get interviewed by A Squeezy still, so bop, bop, bop. That's what I'm telling you still.
I don't know where A Squeezy's gone, but Arnold's here now. You can settle with Arnold. I don't know if he's good enough, but...
Arnold's a guy still. I rate Arnold, so yeah.
He's all right. Not better than Squeeze, but he's all right.
He does his thing. He does his thing.
The budget couldn't stretch the Squeeze. That I'm playing, but yeah, so listen, talk to us, man. Obviously, like I said, legendary status. Talk to us. What's next? What's going on? Flo Dan, what are you telling us, man?
That's a very hard question to answer. No, all pause, because it's just varied. Like,
yeah,
the music's there, like, the artistry's there, the MCing's there, the songwriting's there, the beat making's there, the label's spent show that all of this is housed underneath. And I'm looking after myself. Hard to in these times, but you just have to adapt and keep it moving. get me?
100%, 100%. Because obviously when Channel U was doing their thing early days, Flo Dan U was all over there, bro. So he telling us, we had to bring you down here today, man. We had to.
I shaved off my hair now since then still. Like, I would have been on there with a big afro still and plaits going on mad. But yeah, it's a nice feeling to say that, boom, Channel U is like a staple in the UK's sound and the UK upbringing.
Yeah, 100%.
Like, especially from when Grime started.
100%.
And even when you started.
100, 100, 100.
So, like, it's back for a second.
All right, cuz, I'm telling you, that one there, running there, Matt, if you ain't streamed that, go stream that from now, Rude Boy. I'm telling you, if you like Grime, you should have loved that one. Yeah, it's a different type of energy we're bringing over there. That's it, man. Unfortunately, Channel U Unplugged is over. But don't worry, man, because there's so much more coming on. So just stay locked to the channel. But before we go, let me do something for you guys. I'm going to give you a lot of an exclusive, yeah? Jammer is going to come true and shut it down. He's got a song called Jerk Man. Let's go and get it, man. Guys, Channel U Unplugged. Jammer.
Bigger, man. We're going mad. We're playing. Rhythm's crazy.
Big up Bigger Man on the production.
Charles. Man's on lockdown. I know what he got shot down. I'm in the yard with the food in the pot now. 2 days now, I'm in that man clocked out. I'm in the studio bar and beats and bar and looping. Me and my niggas, we ain't losing. No else,
I bring the goons in. And when I come through, I bring the troops in.
Photo shoot, man, I'm shooting. Who's doing that? Me and my niggas doing it. Every day I'm on a block like booing it. Every day I'm on a block like you in it. Me and this, you in it. Who's doing it? I do it like Nike did. Do it like Swoosh. Yes. Do it like Desper. Do it like Jay Kush. Every day, man, I'm on a grind and push. Whoosh. Link up Giano, other guys wanna bread man like Hardo, but I'm still with five girls in a car though. And it's a five-seater, yeah, wanna suck man like Ribena. Some gotta move dry like Rivita. I'm act naughty, something like Peter. Yeah, I'm act naughty, something like Peter. She got a good aura, but she not Rita. Catch me in ASOS, chilling with Nina. What? Slap that. True said the team's got a fat back. Man, I violate, I will clap back. I snap heads and snap backs. Any violation, snap backs. That's that, what? Yeah, we wanna talk up. If you wanna talk up, then talk up. I'm still picking my knife from fork up, but I don't pick the beef or pork up. But I still gotta eat my order. I might run a man down like Forza. Come on, I got the horsepower on Porsche. Yes. Gotta link Charlene up Porsche. Yes. At night time, man, I sleepwalker. Stand in the center, never been a boy in the corner. I know where the jewels are. No big spenders, know where the jewels are. Some farmers put coke in the water. That's why I ain't smoking that. Yeah. And you can ask bigger. All of my niggas have my bigger, trying to get the bigger figures for the dinner. I eat man's food like yum yum. I pick a man's food from Tom Tom. Man might run up in your mum's drum, like rum pum 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 pum. Don't take the Mickey Mouse. If I see Minnie in a mini skirt, then I'll skin her out. Heat my ass, roast man like turkey. Open the oven with a glove, take chicken out. Like a chicken out, dip man down like a chicken out. All of my D's that I'm cooking up, catch man in the kitchen, watch that cooking down. Cold, cold like the freezing. Said they're cold, but I don't believe them. Said they're real, but I don't believe them. In West, but man's from the East End. Like the Quaintins, man might pick up gas and go raving. I'm in the ends with my niggas, I'm waving, raving. Tell my other niggas, I'm saving. Too many days locked up, man, I caged in. But I still gotta get free though. My niggas on the sideline like free throw. Every MC wanna be Nino, but you see me no. Tryna get a reload on a Dino. On a C-no. I like niggas like Albino. My niggas might beats want something like Ebro. And we get the ting by the, yeah, we get the ting by the kilo. Can you pull ting when I weed smoke? No matter how much you try to fit in, you're still a Negro. From your head top down to my needle. Man, I to get love, it's true, I need dough. Yeah, need dough. What? Flour and water, mix that. Man's gotta shot that quarter, flip that. Man's gotta drop that order. Back to the yard and watch that saucer. I used to chop out a rock down coarser. Yeah, and I crashed on the corner. I had to cut you, say it was hot like sauna. I never had a license. Them times I was living in silence. Too much talking. My accountant told me that I do too much balling. Every time I spit, somebody needs schooling. After school MCs, Lord of the Jewel MC. Man don't really wanna do with me. See them gal, they're all with me. Yeah, all 25. Man's any guy, anything possible when I got the Henny inside. Come on, a leveling, guys. More time, I never move in godly, but I know that I got the devil inside.
Lucifer.
Bun that. Shoot the devil in the face, he won't come back. A lot of good things, I already done that. Trying to live good now. I'm trying to live good. Still trying to get your girlfriend that wood. Two packs in a whip, no biggie. But I ain't trying to go jail like Shook. A lot of them, man, they're book. A lot of them, man, they're bookie. A lot of them, man, they're cooked. A lot of them man that are loopy, a lot of them man that are smoked, A lot of my man are like Pookie. Them man there won't run the world. There will never be a boss like Lukey.
All right, so Jamma, you just smashed your performance. I want to know though, how did you get involved in the film, man, and why was it important for you to get involved?
Boy, you know what? Slim, like me and Slim go way back in it from school, so I know Slim's been, you know, working on getting into films and, you know, doing things in our community that other people weren't doing, you get what I'm saying? And obviously him and Femi have linked up, they're doing their thing, and I've seen them pushing forward, you get me? So when they've come to me with that idea, you get me? I just thought, yeah, man, these are the bros going to support the thing, you get what I'm saying?
And obviously, you're like someone who is a legend in the game. Channel U, Merkle Man, you was killing it at videos. How does it feel coming back to a Channel U production at this type of level? Yeah? How does it feel?
What with the cranes and that?
The cranes. They got the big boy cranes. I'm seeing cameras over there. I don't even have to pronounce. Like, I see a man over there with another man over there. Like,
when I came in, I see Slim. He had like a robot arm thing.
Yeah.
With cameras in it.
With a camera on it?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. The price has gone up. How does it feel?
Gone. That's what I'm saying.
How does it feel for you though, man? To see how far a man's come?
Yeah, it's sick. That's what it is, man.
I'm hearing there's a Boy Better Know album in the mix. Are you going to give us a Channel U Unplugged exclusive? What's going on? I heard someone shouted something about Boy Better Know album.
These man are always trying to get the exclusive information.
What is going on with that? Is there a Boy Better Know album? Because I know you definitely know what's going on with that one.
Do you know what? I actually don't even know.
You just said anything could happen. You're trying it.
No, I don't know. Do you know what it is? Something exists. Yeah. And if you've been looking at it, you know that we've already dropped one single with Frisco, but we just dropped something else. I'm not going to tell you how we dropped it, but it's out there. If you're meant to find it, you'll find it. And there's a couple more things coming. That's the most I can say, innit?
But okay. So, in other words, Jamma confirmed there's a Boy Better Know album. My guy, we say Channel U. But listen, Jamma, big up your thing, man. Always a pleasure.
Yes, come on, love.